It's the only chance I've got to keep my job.